Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. The official iOS 15.4 is already launched for a few days. Many of us want update, but some of us may not be update succeed when we downloading or updating. What caused this phenomenon? Before start, you should check this out. First, you need to go to settings and check your iPhone storage have 6 GB or above free space. Second, you must have a good Wi-Fi connection. Third, you are not using VPN. Fourth, you have at least a 50% battery charge and preferably connected to power. Finally, you aren't in low power mode. When those check, go to next step. Update iPhone to iOS 15.4 with iTunes. Open iTunes on your PC. Then connect your iPhone to it. Tap Trust. You will see it as iOS 15.3. Then we can click Update. Agree the clause. Now you will see iTunes is downloading the firmware, but iTunes will always get some error on it. We highly recommend you to try the next method. Update iPhone to iOS 15.4 with Tenorshare ReiBoot. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. In this step, you need to connect your iPhone to PC with an USB lightning cable. Once recognized, click Start. You will see Standard and Deep Repair. This time we choose Standard Repair. The iOS 15.4 firmware is ready to download on your PC. Then click Download. Make sure you have a good network connection. The process is about 10 minutes. Once done, click Start Standard Repair. Your iPhone will update in this time. The process is about 30 minutes. Once done, you will see the standard repair completed. Back to the iPhone, go through the setup process. Once finished, you will see all your data are still here. Your software version is updated to iOS 15.4 successfully. That's it for Fix iOS 15.4 updating tutorial. Remember to subscribe us and share to your friends to learn more. For more question, you can go to tenorshare.com. See you in the next video.